Cool. Okay, I don't mind a quiet life. What if we knew how not to howl at the moon, but to bathe in its silvery light, where the tall tree might.
Still I